Bears and Reds continuing their battle for the coveted Ohio Cup. Edwin Encarnacion already with one home run out of the night. Clearly, he was not satisfied.
The payoff pitch swung on, and there's a high fly ball deep left field, way back there, and it is a home run, Encarnacion. A two-homer game, and the Indians now lead it 7-3.
Suarez, 0-for-1 as a pinch hitter.
And that's hit well. It is gone. Hey, Eugenio Suarez with a pinch hit three-run homer. And we've got a tie ball game.
This is going to be interesting here. See what they do.
1-1 pitch.
And it bounces away. Coming home, Encarnacion will score the go-ahead run.
Unbelievable.
Drew Storen with a wild pitch puts Cleveland in front 8-7. Miller can take care of business if he can retire Cozart. Uh-oh, base hit, right field. Robertson charging. Here comes the throw to the play. He is out at the dish. Cody Allen one out away from getting out of this mess and sending the Indians home. Swing and a miss, ball game.
Indians hang on for the 8-7 win, the 10th win in their last dozen beatings with the Reds. Edwin Encarnacion, his 26th career multi-homer game. Carlos Carrasco entered Tuesday with a 1.35 ERA on the road, but escapes with a no decision after yielding 4 runs through 6 1/3.